with me, Dr. Rogan. How are you doing today? Fantastically, wonderfully, stunningly well, I hope. Let's crack on, hit the button. Let's get rid of that out of our irons. What were we doing? Anything in particular? I don't think so, Doc. Okay, guys who like content on the channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. Thank you. Do daily content, you know. Yeah, daily content. Every Tuesday. Every day. I don't know what we were gonna do. We got a repro, yeah. Yeah, back down in the scrub. Can't fight him out of that shed. Anyway, there's another two rivals down there. Rivals sitting up here now. Stuff goes getting on. Level 16.
Oh!
Yeah, you took out a rival though, didn't you? Yeah. That's 24. Bit over there. It's a lot of empty. It is a lot of empty up down there, yeah. I've got a way to go. Back and way to start an episode, Doc. That might be, but I don't know where to go. I don't even hear anything outside. This is a bit unusual for up here. Close your eyes anymore like it's going. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. Why are you singing the Righteous Brothers? This is better than singing the Wrongeous Brothers. Okay. I don't even know how to respond to that. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do about him. You can't even lure him anywhere. Lure him. Can't you lure him to there? What is that? Is that that airfield thing? Yeah. Yeah, well, maybe. You could always give it a go, I suppose. You might be able to lure him. It's like a bunker with a plane in it. idea what that was. I don't think you're going to be luring him over here, Doc. Can't even hear anything. It's not what I thought it was, anyway. Maybe that's what I was thinking of. Well, that's a bit of a trek. I can't fight him out of a shed. That'd just be ridiculous. You can't see him from over here. Apparently not. You must go to the safe house, is right in front of you. He's right behind it. This is where the towers are up the top, innit? Yeah. Put that bloody thing away. So that, there's where you want to be going, innit? Now, if you could lure him all the way down here, I'd be a happy man. I don't even think that's remotely possible. So I bet he's turned around and he's going back the other way now. Oh yes, as well. Bloody miles away now. G4. stop. Shit over there now, searching for you. We'll let him search. I don't have a problem fighting him, but it's scrubland. Really not for me. I should have put down a field radio, shouldn't I? Near enough. Good. Nor is that. This doesn't have what you want, Doc. I think it does. A bit more than that. I could hear a tank idling. I can hear a tank idling. I might just have to restart this whole episode because this is a bit rubbish at the moment. You've got a choice, fighting him out of a bunker or fighting him out of a shed. And it's as broad as it is long, really. Safe house and see. He's probably up and over the hill from there. Maybe. Off it. This ain't a good place to be fighting a Reaper, mate. Hello. Is there a good place to fight a Reaper? Probably not. Any other place other than this, I would say. What are you going to do? Make a run for it to the other one? That's what I was thinking. Right in the middle of you. Not much I can do about that. Oh my fucking god. Is there such a good thing as a good time to start a fight? Oh yeah. This isn't it. Something at me. It did sound like that, but I don't think so.
Thank you.
it would be the weirdest takedown ever.
Yeah.
He's got no shields going up, nothing. Moving, he's not putting any shields up. He's not doing any of his firework display or anything. I just don't know what to do about him. Blow this tank off the back. And I don't exist. Don't know what's going on. I genuinely don't know what's going on. I mean, I've had work. Weird Reaper behaviour before, but I don't know what to do now. Because he's definitely not playing by the rules, him. I know I've been in combat, but does he know? Would appear not. He's offering nothing. Make sure I had something left over. I'm gonna have to go on an ammo run. That's the best place. Well, the best place would be at the church. Call it. Okay, guys, if you like content on the channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. I'm sorry about this episode. I don't know what to do about it. I genuinely don't know what's going on. So, yeah, but I do need to go and get some ammo. So, look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, you'd be lucky. That's all.